So I finally reached 2,500 subscribers, and I just want to thank you all for all the support and for being there for me. And many of you have been there with me since I started my YouTube channel, and I just want to thank you all for like sticking it out with me, and like we're sort of all like growing as a family as I go along and continue making videos. So as a thank you, this time I'm gonna have 3 prizes: first place, second place, and third place. This is not going to be an international contest. I'm sorry guys, but I spent like over $50 on these things because makeup is expensive, and so international shipping would cost me like another $20 per person. So if all 3 were international, that would be kind of a lot of money. So this one's not going to be an international one, but all of you that do live in any of the 50 states, I will be able to ship any of these prizes to you. So the third place winner, we're gonna start backwards. So we're gonna start with number 3. Third place winner is gonna be the winner of this lovely ring. Look how pretty that is. It says J'adore, and I'll put it on for you guys. It looks like that, and it's size adjustable. Do you see like that? See, you guys could bend those together and it'll fit on your fingers. So I had a hope ring, like this, really similar. This one just says J'adore, which means love in French. So this is gonna be the third place winner. The second place winner is gonna be the winner of this Urban Decay Naked Lip Liner. I use this in so many videos, so I figured you guys should get one too. Someone was telling me they can't find it in store, so I got this, and if you guys win, you'll get this. So this is the second place winner. And the first place winner is gonna be the winner of this lip gloss. That coral lip gloss that I absolutely love from Benefit. And I got one for you guys too. Those are gonna be the 3 prizes, these 3 things. And what you guys have to do is, well, of course, you must be subscribed to my YouTube channel. So subscribe now if you aren't subscribed. The second thing, you either have to follow me on Twitter, which I'll post links all in the description. So follow me on Twitter, be a fan on Facebook, or subscribe to my blog. That's number 2. And the third thing you guys have to do is comment below and write something that you either like about me or that you like about my channel. And yeah, that's about it. You guys can comment as many times as you want, but each comment has to be something different. Otherwise, they'll be considered spam and then YouTube could eventually pull the video and blah, blah, blah. So each comment has to be something different, whatever you like about my channel. Anything like that. If you're under the age of 18, you guys need your parents' permission. They don't need to email me. They don't need to send me a letter telling me they have permission. I am trusting you that you ask your parents for your permission, because I will need your address. So if you're under 18, just make sure you do that before you enter the contest, not after you win. Ask your parents before you enter the contest, okay? And I think that's it for the requirements. So good luck to all of you guys. This contest will end... what's today's date? So this contest is gonna end February 5th, and I'll announce the winner on my blog. I'll put it on my Facebook page. I'll Twitter it. I'll tweet it, and I'll add like a annotation to this video in like the corner somewhere, or that corner. I don't know which side yet, but I'll add an annotation of who the winner is, and the winner will have 24 hours to email me, which there's an email link in my whole YouTube channel profile section thingy, and I'll also put it below. And so the 3 winners will have 24 hours to email me, and if one of you guys or all of you guys don't respond to me by then, I will have to choose another winner. So just to be fair. So February 5th, make sure you guys come on my YouTube channel and see who is the winner. Good luck to all of you guys. Thank you so much again for supporting me, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.